Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to Random Lake High School. This evening, we will be hosting a Big East Conference duel. We welcome the Cedar Grove-Belgium Rockets and your Random Lake Rams. Random Lake High School, the Big East Conference, and the WIAA require good sportsmanship by student athletes, coaches, and spectators at education-based interscholastic events. We request your cooperation by supporting the participants and officials in a positive manner. Profanity, racial, sexist, ethnic comments, or other intimidating and unsportsmanlike actions directed at officials, student athletes, coaches, or team representatives will not be tolerated and are grounds for removal from the site of the competition. Thank you. Now, to honor America and those defending our freedom, we ask those who are able to stand, remove your hats, and place your hand over your heart for the playing of the national anthem by the Random Lake High School Band.
Michael Upson.
At the heavyweight class, from Cedar Grove, senior Diego Morales. And from Random Lake, senior Diego Grant. And at 106 pounds, from Cedar Grove, freshman Carson Bosco will receive the award. Coaches and captains, please head to the center of the mat. Ladies and gentlemen, tonight is also senior night. We'd like you to please join us in recognizing our seniors for their hard work, dedication, and leadership that they have exhibited over the last few years. We are lucky to have had three statisticians that have shown tremendous responsibility to record videos and take stats for our team. They have spent countless hours mat side with steady hands and know the sport of wrestling better than anyone. Thank you to seniors Dakota Bierbaum, Grace Gibson, and Riley Schaller. For our senior wrestlers, Diego Grant will be a two-year letter winner, individual sectional qualifier, and team state participant. Diego is a multi-sport athlete in both football and track, as well as wrestling. He plans to continue his education at UW Platteville in the fall. Let's hear it for Diego. And Diego will complete his fourth year of wrestling for Random Lake. He is a four-year letter winner, conference champ, regional champ, and individual state qualifier. Jack has been to Team State three times. Jack also runs cross country and track besides wrestling. He plans to attend a four-year university to continue his academic career. Let's have a round of applause for Jack. And if you could, please direct your attention to the big screen for a salute to our seniors. reserve matches. First at 2:20, Random Lakes Holt Goldkey will address the Cedar Rose John Devitt. Winner of the fall from Random Lake, Holton Goldie. second matchup. From Cedar Grove, Nadine Masura, and from Random Lake, Van Justin.
Thank you.
Your winner by decision from Ramsey Van Justin. £13 from Cedar Road, Vince Knowles receives a forfeit. At 120 pounds, Cedar Seth Grace will wrestle Chase Kemp. Randomly chooses down to start the second period. 4-0 Randomly. One escape randomly. Think on it, right? Like, wrestling at 126 pounds, from Cedar Grove, Jesse Berger, and from Random Lake, Elijah McChain. Thank you. Wrestling at 132 pounds for Cedar Grove, Owen Grace, and for NLA, Jack Aylor.
Thank you.
Cedar Grove chooses new shot to start the third period. Overall advantage, Randall Lake. At 138 pounds, Cedar Grove's Gavin Davies will wrestle Randall Lake's Seth Smallish. Escape Cedar Grove.
Take them out, Randall Lake.
Winner by decision, program and late, Seth Smolish. Wrestling at 145 pounds, from Cedar Grove, Mason Holton, and from Grand Lake, Cole Keller. Wrestling at 152 pounds, Cedar Grove, Winston Rifle, and from Randall Lake, Stone Pomeroy. Thank you. Red Shoes is bottom. Second period starts with Random Lake with a 2-0 advantage. Escape Cedar Grove.
Take on Cedar Grove.
Resident for Cedar Grove at 160 pounds, Owen Morgan, and for Random Lane, Jaden Young. Randomly chooses neutral to start the second period. Scoreless match. Take that out, wrestling 170 pounds from Cedar, Grove, Jackson Foster, and from Random Lake, Torres Van Antwerp. Grove chooses now to start the second period. 13-1 advantage, Grand Lake. Wrestling at 182 pounds from Cedar, Joe Shoulder, from Randall Lake, Elijah Foster. Cedar Grove chooses neutral to start the second period. 2-0 score in favor of Cedar Grove. Yeah. wrestling at 225. For Cedar Grove, Devin Soren. For Illinois, Michael Upson. Grand Lake chooses down to start the second period at 0-0. Escape, Grand Lake. Thank you. score 3-1 in favor of your winner from Randy Lake, Michael Upson. Wrestling at heavyweight from Cedar, Diego Morales, and from randomly Diego Brandon. Randy Lake chooses it down to start the second period. Scoreless 0-0.
Yeah!
Cedar Grove chooses down to start the third period. Score is 1-0 in favor of Randall Lake. Cedar Grove will turn and escape. And our final varsity match of the night, versus Moscow, receives the fourth against Varsity Grove. Final duel score, 0-45, Random Lake 25.